Press Force Nation High School Boys Soccer, GHSA State Championship, Meadow Creek Mustangs facing the Pebblebrook Falcons in the inaugural Class 7A Championship. Mustangs looking to do some damage early. Hear the header shot. Missing just wide, but it wouldn't be long after that. Meadow Creek's Maverick Lobo fires one right down the middle. Falcons goalkeeper unable to come up with the save, and the Mustangs are up 1-0 with 15:07 to go in the first half. Mustangs would take another shot at it just before the half, but would have to settle for a 1-0 lead at halftime. Teams returning to the field for second half action after Meadow Creek would go up 2-0 off Lobo's second goal of the game. Time winding down, Falcons one last chance to get on the board. But the Mustangs able to keep that from happening, deflecting the ball out. Bring on the Gatorade. The Meadow Creek Mustangs win their first soccer state title in school history, as well as the first ever GHSA 7A championship. I'm Damian Lewis for Prep Sports Nation.